first game, first scrimmage as well. What was your first impression of the team?
Well, I mean, I just said to the team that you cannot replace like energy and effort. I thought we played really like hard, and I thought we played with a lot of effort. The application, obviously, there I haven't really been here long enough to like affect anything. You know, so it's a little bit of a mixture of stuff. But I thought that we played, you know, hard, and like, you know, it bodes well for the future. I mean, we got some really, really talented players. And we've got a lot of length and a lot of size, and we've got to learn to use that length and size. And I think that, you know, in the past, you know, they might have played a certain style of basketball. I think I know what we need to do to be successful, and yeah, we'll see how we go.
A lot of missed layups though today.
That's what I just said. I said to the team at halftime, and I just said to the general manager, if we had made 10 missed layups, we would have won the game by 40 or 50. You know, it's crazy. Like, but maybe that's just because they're a touch soft at this moment, and they're just not used to finishing with speed under contact. We're gonna have to change that.
The All Indonesian is coming up. What will be your main objective though for this team?
Main objective really, I mean, the owner and GM set that objective that it's a thorough examination of our local players, where we think they are exactly are. I mean, we're in a group that if we played at our top potential, you know, of course we have to play Bravira and Rajawali and also Nuno Picasa. It's three games, I'm really happy. You know, obviously the biggest game is against Bravira, and if we can win that, then we can go to the semi-finals, okay, if we win the other two games. So ultimately, of course, my philosophy is try to win, you know, in everything we, you know, go into. Obviously with, you know, a new team and a couple of like additions that are going to come in, Daniel coming in a little bit late, let's see what happens. I mean, we've got the potential, okay, to make it to the semi-finals. Now after that, I don't know what we'll do.
Talking about potential though, what do you think about the potential of this team though? I mean, like for the next one season.
Yeah, I mean, I'm excited. It's one of the reasons why I came here. You know, I think that the club, the GM have put a great young roster together, but now it's about developing that roster and developing that talent. Because you've got to find a way of bringing them to the next level. And that's not an easy task, but it's something that, obviously, I've done that before, you know, some of the places that I've gone to. So, you know, hopefully I can do that again. You know, and there are a couple of guys that have got to make a jump quickly, because by January, they've got to be ready to play in the IBL.
Just cannot be far away from Coach August, huh?
No, I mean, it was really important for me that, you know, we tried to get a few people that I know and I'm comfortable with. He's a, you know, great young coach, and I'm pretty happy with, you know, obviously we'll be working with him again.
Thank you, Coach. Good luck for the season.
Appreciate that.
Hey, ini. Gus, kelihatannya pelatih baru, kayaknya mungkin ada opportunity baru. Kalau untuk diri lu sendiri gimana?
Ya, gue ngerasa si pelatih barunya juga percaya sama kita semua, sama pemain lokal, walaupun kita baru sebentar banget latihan, kayaknya seminggu deh. Tapi dia udah, gue senang kalau pelatih yang ngasih kepercayaan ke pemain. Maksudnya dia believe sama pemainnya, dan kita juga jadi percaya sama dia. Jadi kita kalau ngelakuin apa instruksinya dia, sistemnya dia, karena kita percaya, kita juga ada rasa kayak, oh dia percaya nih, gue gak mau nyanyi kesempatan gitu sih, gue sama teman-teman sih gitu.
First impressionnya dilatih sama Coach Tony di beberapa hari terakhir ini?
Lari sih, conditioning kita kayak conditioning udah sebelum latihan tuh pasti conditioning, after latihan conditioning, itu entah suicide, sprint, karena dia maunya kita main cepet gitu, fast break go, kita nggak mau main, karena kita juga punya speed timnya punya speed, semuanya punya speed, jadi dia maunya kita lari, jadi latihannya untuk sementara ini kita conditioning terus sama dia, kasih beberapa sistem
instruksi. Kalau untuk Gus Nanta sendiri kan kita tahu memang beberapa season ini di runs belum sesuai ekspektasi menitnya. Nah, untuk All Indonesian kali ini Gus Nanta gimana caranya biar nggak terlalu nafsu juga untuk main tapi tetap bisa jalanin instruksi dari Coach Tony?
Ya, gua sih nggak yang gimana-gimana, gua nggak berespektasi, tapi gue percaya diri buat All Indonesia lagi, teman-teman gue juga semua, kita kerja keras banget karena kayak sebelum latihan kita udah latihan, setelah latihan kita latihan, malam juga kita udah latihan lagi, jadi tanpa instruksi pelatih ya, jadi kita latihan sendiri semua. Ya gue sih sama teman-teman berekspektasi ya kita main sama tim aja, sama tim kerja keras, untuk hasil main bagus atau kita juara nanti ya kasih Tuhan lah yang nyari.
Oke, okay. Thank you Gus. Okay. Good luck ya di All Indonesian.
Thank you.